And this guy,
you're fucking drunk, are you?
Remember when I told that filth comes to me? This is exactly what I mean. Filth coming to me. Just leave, bro. Just fuck off. Yeah, you see, he films, but he doesn't want to be filmed. He doesn't want to be filmed, right? But you've been filming Mr. X all the time. You've been filming Mr. X. Bro, piss off. Piss off. You smoke weed all the time. You come here all fucking hammered. And you say you're a Muslim. You're not a fucking Muslim, man. You're a hypocrite. You're a fucking hypocrite. And you hang out with jihadis to make yourself feel better that you're a kind of a Muslim. Get out of here. Get out of here. Dude, I don't care about you. I don't care about you. You know I'm not picking. Yo, dude, just leave. Just leave. You're humiliating. Fucking fake Muslims, man. These guys, I can't take them. I can't take them, you know? I used to criticize people like Mansour, Hashim, Muhammad Hijab, but dude, they're fucking leagues better than this. At least they kind of do some things that they preach. They kind of decent, you know? This is just horrible, man. This is just horrible. You know, people smoking weed coming hammered. Why are you here? What do you want? What do you want? No, but what do you want? What do you want? Bro, what do you want?
Stop being mouthy.
What do you want?
Stop being mouthy to people.
Stop being what?
Mouthy.
You're the one being mouthy, bro. Bro, this guy. You know, this guy. He used to come to me. Whispering in my ear. Oh, you know, Ukraine has been taken by Russia. You're a slave of Russia. You drink vodka like in Russia. I told him like this. Don't worry about it. This is between you and no one else. Nobody else needs to interview. Seriously, guys, just leave it. Look, and this guy starts making fun of Ukraine when Palestine doesn't exist. How funny, dude. Don't make jokes if you can't take jokes. You made jokes to me, I make jokes to you. I make jokes about Palestine if you make jokes about Ukraine. Man, this guy is a disgrace to Palestine. This guy doesn't want to go on camera because he knows if he's on camera, like, all Palestinians are gonna get a fucking bad reputation because of him. This guy's a waste, man. Just a waste, a fucking hypocrite, man. Anyway, I'm done. What's up, bro? You good? Just don't want to hang around with Phil.
Most people just
find it. Yeah, it's the first one. A lot of them will not be on. Just fucking random waste and, you know, talking shit.
Seen this so many times, bro.
You know me, I don't mess around.